Noblemen of Russia, greetings. After having visited our young troops on the front line, one thing I can say to you with complete confidence is that the brave soldiers of the Russian army march on the road to a total and complete victory. Well, everyone, in celebration of the victory to come and the eternal empire of Russia, let us wine, dine, and dance!
What a fool I've been.
Anastasia.
You're alive, Princess Anastasia. We were so worried.
Hey, step back.
Thanks for worrying, Mr. Rasputin. As you can see, I'm quite well. Princess Anastasia has returned. And welcome home, Daddy.
But how?
I had a great adventure with these folk. We visited foreign lands and saw all sorts of strange and wonderful things.
Oh, is that right?
These are the pictures I took. It's a present for you, Daddy. Well, didn't I do a good job? That last one almost cost me my life.
Yes, I see. You did a very good job.
My lord, What about these rogues?
Oh yes, thank you.
Leave them to me, Your Majesty.
Someone here has plotted to kill me, Tsar Nicholas of Russia, and my family. And that someone is... my counselor, Grigori Rasputin.
My lord, what do you mean?
You can drop the pretense. My daughter has brought proof of your treachery. This photograph here proves it.
Why, you... Don't move.
Mother!
Let her go. This is between you and me now.
You'll pay.
What?
Lord Rasputin, now's your chance.
Guards, after them!
Daddy!
Oh, Anastasia. It's all right. Everything's fine now.
My lord.
Say nothing. I understand. Idle hands are the devil's tools. I wish to thank you.
It's fine. But it's not over yet. We need to get somewhere safe. Guess he's here.
Father, mother, find someplace safe. Let's go, Yuri!
We're going? What about the palace?
Come on! We gotta find a way to save this country!
Anastasia!
Oh, man. I'll protect the princess. Don't you worry.
I'm counting on you.
My, could Anastasia be their leader?
I think she might be.
We'll be right back.
see me, face me in the ring.
We'll be right back. Thank you.